To get to a space where y'all can actually hear me, since I'm starting this video off, I'm kind of like silent because it's not too loud over in this area. But as you can see by the title, I am going to Phoenix. I'm so excited. But I am so tired right now. Like, I don't really feel like vlogging and making this video because, like, I'm extremely tired. I literally didn't go to bed until about like 4, and then I slept until like 5. So like I got an hour of sleep, and then last night I only went to bed from like 11 to 1, like 1:30. So I'm like, I'm about to crash, y'all. Guys, I finally made it to Arizona. The flight wasn't too bad. Like, I'm so glad that I was able to sleep on that flight. I got on that flight and I feel asleep. Like, I was dead, girl. The original plan of this, like, the original idea for this trip was to see Mariah and then to go to the Phoenix game tomorrow. But Mariah got sick and so she canceled. And is that better? Because I feel like the sun is like chewing me up. Like, is that a good angle for the sun? Anyways, yeah, so Mariah got sick, so we're not going to see Mariah tonight. We tried to give us like some stuff to do, so hopefully we can use some of that, like go to those places, drink a little bit, go to the mall or something like that, just to kill a little bit of time, see what we're gonna do tonight. And then I don't know, I need to put on some sunscreen though, because this sun about to eat me alive. Let's see what this trip brings. Look, quick little trip, quick little vibes. Nothing but love, peace, and harmony. I love being on vacation. Like, I love being on vacation.
Anyway, we'll see if we can bring Addie here when
finally got to check into the Airbnb. It took all day of wandering around trying to find stuff to do to be able to check into this hotel room. Not even a hotel, but Airbnb. I should show y'all. I don't like this bed. They could have did better with this one, but look at it. It's cool though. It's a nice little decent little slide. I'm about to go shower, and I'm gonna show y'all a little bit later like how it look after I shower, because I really want to shower. It's so freaking hot outside and I feel like I need to shower. It's so dingy in here.
Like, damn, where's the light? You can't even see me. My goodness.
Y'all. Last time you saw me, I finally made it to the room. I didn't even show y'all the room, but I'm outside. And let me show y'all outside. Like, this Airbnb is nice, but it's so dingy. Like, it's like the light looks like this everywhere, and then some of these lights don't work, and it's just like, why? I'm debating. I think I'm gonna just leave without them. I ripped off all my lashes in the shower. Honestly, I like myself with lashes, but I love myself without them. So I think I'm going to just keep them on for the day and then put them back on when it's time to go to the game. And yeah, we're about to put on my glasses too because I don't feel like putting on my contacts. But yesterday was decent. Last night was decent. The little bar area was decent. I know if it's on like a weekend and stuff, it'll probably be a lot more funner. But with it being a Tuesday, it was decent. Like, I liked it. It was a nice little area, a nice little vibe. You could bar hop. And yeah. Well, Tuesday. So right now I'm like starving, y'all. I look tired. I am tired, but I am starving. So we about to go to this place called Breakfast Bitch that I've been hearing about. And it's like actually up the street from us, which is really why I picked this place too. I was like, yes. I like that is up the street, and it's up the street from a lot of other places too that's around the area. So about to go eat, see what's to it. Hopefully it's as good as people say. But let's go, y'all. Let's start this day. Damn. Whoa. y'all, I took out my lashes, and I don't know if y'all could tell, but I'm not even gonna. You can point it out. But adventures, 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 adventures. I need to see y'all.
Hello from Waymo. As we get going, just give us 1 minute to cover a few riding tips. This experience may feel futuristic, but the need to buckle up is the same as always. So keep your seatbelt fastened, please. If you're traveling with little ones,
not they know.
Connected to rider support.
This is
so
crazy.
Sing your heart out. We can't hear you. You can also use the app or passenger screen. Speak to a rider support agent at any time. In the rare case of an emergency, please keep your seatbelt fastened and remain in the car unless there's an urgent need to exit. Rider support will connect with you and provide assistance.
That's just who I am.